national security. I don't know what is. So, Dan, I mean, that's the divide here. A vanity project that many of the Democrats are calling this versus a real need for something to secure the border.
You know what's really strange about the last week or so? We were all stressed about whether the Democrats and Republicans could work out some compromise in which border security would get some money and that would satisfy the president, so then he'd sign the bill and the government would stay open. Because here we are at what had been a deadline. Friday night, the government would shut down again. So in the end, after lots of work, including last weekend, the Democrats and the Republicans came up with their compromise. Democrats were kind of proud of themselves because they were not giving the president the wall money. And maybe the Democrats here are basically outfoxed. The president said, thank you very much. I'll take the $1.3 billion you put in the bill. And I'm finding another almost $7 billion. And I've got $8 billion now to work on the wall. Again, it'll go to the courts. But the president's feeling pretty good, even as he flew to Florida for the 3-day holiday weekend. He can play some golf and think he's accomplished something, Derek.
Yeah. We'll see how it shakes out. All right. Our senior national Washington correspondent, Dan Revive. Dan, thanks.